The State Minister for Agriculture in charge of animal industry, Dr. Lieutenant Colonel Bright Ramirama, presided over the event, which also attracted a number of farmers and officials. The technicians were given certificates and tools. Ramirama cautioned trainees against misusing the tools and overcharging farmers. He further encouraged them to educate farmers to engage in farming as a business.
That farming as business is the way to go. I want you to repeat. Farming as business is? Come again.
Farming as business is the way to go.
If we have sustainably earned from farming, from your profession, that you have acquired today. Farming must be as business.
Farmers were applauded for not vandalizing Ruhengere farm, which is common in other areas where public farms are established.
Wherever there are government farms, they will still serve the purpose for which they were established. And I think in this regard, we have a lot of fields here.
According to Dr. Silagi Ruagu, the course coordinator, government has trained close to 500 artificial inseminators since 2008, who are helping to increase access to dairy and beef genetics to farmers.
I'm very happy for completing this course, and I'm going to deliver service to my customers.
Dr. Anna Rosa Ademun, the Director Animal Resources at National Genetic Resources Center and Data Bank, says more efforts are underway to ensure farmers get improved breeds.
We want to zone different areas. For instance, where I come from, where there are small short-horn disabled, we can do a specific course for that area, and then it is known that the maybe small zebu cross with the chassis
would even come here and pay little money, would take the bucks. But after your time, those things vanished.
Report compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.